She just appears to be just a little bit ghetto to me. A little bit ghetto, you know, a little bit hood.